what the hell's going on, guys? Hope you guys are all guys, right now, we are doing one of my favorite activities there is to do. We are out in the jungle, guys, in the middle of Mexico. Guys, I'm here with Yana. We got DK. We got Diego.
We got
the Egyptian.
Hello.
Egyptian.
Just sit back,
relax, and don't say a word.
Wait.
Egyptian, stand and film.
I'll do that.
But yeah, as you guys can see right now, we are currently in the middle of absolute nowhere.
Let me see if I can pull it up on my phone right now for you guys to see where we are.
Guys, like, literally look at this. Here's the US and Canada over here, and here is Mexico, and we're somewhere way over here, like inside of nowhere. You can see there's like literally nothing around us. Barely any service, so if anything happens to us out here, we are screwed. But yeah, Stromedy Squad, right now, me and the squad, we're gonna go on ATVs, and these ATVs are actually gonna lead us to a zip line that we're gonna take into a cenote.
Cenote? It's cenote.
Cenote. Cenote. Soruta.
Yeah,
is that right?
It. Yeah, you gotta say it. Like,
sorite. Dola mananda.
Yeah, that was perfect. That was perfect.
But yeah, Stromedy Squad, this video is about to be an absolute adventure. If you guys see anything weird, there are so many weird creatures and things to see out in the jungle, guys.
Who knows? We could find monkeys. We could find crazy animals or even wild DKs.
Dude, that'd be crazy.
Imagine, what would you like do if you actually saw another one of you like swinging from vines going like this?
I would say, damn. That's crazy. And then like later I would get home and then I'd like rewatch the image in my head and then I'd go like this. Damn, that's crazy.
And then dude, I would think about you watching the image in your head and I'd go, damn, that's crazy.
Yeah. I've also heard that there's like 5 different species of snakes in this jungle that are extremely poisonous. Do you remember like the tour guide told us that?
Yeah, I remember. I'm worried about snakes, dude. I hate snakes.
So yeah, Stromedy Squad, basically if I'm ever filming like, yo guys, what's up? And then I just go,
then it's because I got bit by a snake.
Isn't that your worst fear?
Yeah, yeah. He hates snakes,
like,
dude.
Snakes and stuff.
I would take a snake out and he would like run in the other room and start peeking his head out and stuff.
Imagine if he sees a wild one.
Oh my god.
Guys, like check out these houses. Literally made of bamboo.
Look at this, guys. This is freaking bamboo.
Now I definitely know we're not in Canada anymore. We ain't in Kansas anymore.
They're literally sticks tied with sticks on sticks.
I'll show you a stick.
Oh my god.
Okay, but yeah, guys, right here, these are the ATVs that we're gonna be taking deep out into the jungle. Do you know how far we're going? Like how far it is?
Yeah, like I think we're going.
He said
to,
it was like 6 kilometers
yeah,
or something
6 kilometers,
like that.
It's pretty deep. It's like a 30-minute drive down that way.
Okay, guys. So we have about a 30 to 40-minute drive to the zip lines that are gonna take us to the cenotes. This is about to be absolutely insane. Stromedy Squad, if you guys are ready for this, drop a like, hit the subscribe button. You guys know the freaking drill. And without further ado, let's get this started, baby.
The thing is, we're gonna be wearing the full hat.
Get this going.
Woo.
We're on the road.
Okay, guys, we're getting ready to go on the ATVs. We all got our helmets on. Yo, this is about to be... Yo, what if we get lost out there?
Oh, my God.
You know what I'm saying? Cause the, yo, you know your way around the jungle, right?
It's my first day. We'll see what happens.
It's the first time?
All right. I'll catch you guys at the house.
Yo, are there any weird animals out here?
We're in the jungle, baby.
So I'm guessing that means there are.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Well, we won't be able to see them. Once the animals hear us, they take off.
Imagine we saw the animals and they were all like on the laptops, like watching Stromedy and stuff.
The jaguars were just
They were
all
fans
sitting.
And they all came up and they're like, yo, can we get a pic?
How's it looking, Yana?
I'm so excited.
Damn?
Yeah, but
damn, okay. Okay.
Holy crap, yo, we really about to be out there in the jungle.
I look sick?
You look sick, man. We're out in the jungle. Andre's behind me. We got DK, Yana, and Diego up at the front. Guys, we're about to start the journey over to the zip line. From this point on, Stromedy Squad, you guys are going to want to keep your eyes and ears peeled. Anything can happen out in the jungle. We have no service out here. This video is about to be an absolute adventure. Guys, we're going to go explore and see what we can find. Apparently, there's like old abandoned ruins out here that we can discover from like old ancient civilizations and stuff. This is about to be absolutely insane. Comment down below if you guys see anything.
Yo, DK!
Hey, man.
How you doing up there, man?
Hey, man.
How you doing, Yana? How you doing back there, man?
Chilling, man.
That's good to hear, man. You're not gonna be doing well much longer.
This is the point of no return, guys. We're deep in the jungle and we're only gonna get deeper right now.
Come on!
Yo, this is freaking crazy right now. Holy crap, man. This is absolutely insane.
All right, guys, we're embarking on the journey.
Freaking crap!
Stromedy Squad, this is insane!
Oh.
literally only 30 seconds into this ride and we still have like another 30 minutes to go.
Turns, it's so easy to get lost out here.
If you take the wrong path and you don't know your way back, there's no service, so you're screwed.
Go, holy
shit. Holy crap, these things go fast. I would not want to run out of gas out here.
Come on, Ray, keep up.
Okay, Strawberry Squad, so we're out here, pit stop in the middle of the jungle. We have literally been traveling for already about like 10 minutes, and DK's wheel fell off the ATV. I think he's just gonna have to ditch his ATV. Guys, this is probably the worst scenario you could have in the jungle right now. Strawberry Squad, that was freaking crazy. DK literally got stuck. Guys, we're only getting further out into the jungle. We got the whole squad behind us.
Oh my God, wait.
Hey guys, I think I see something up ahead. Wait, what the hell? Wait, what is that? Whoa, yo! Guys, it's a cloud! Yo, DK! Yo, it's a cloud! Yo, what the hell? There's a cloud out here in the middle of the freaking jungle! Yo, what do you want, man? What do you want? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Holy shit! Hey, what's he doing? What's he doing? Guys, come on, come on! Yo, he just hijacked him! Oh my God! Yo! Get on the zip line and get out of here, okay? Okay, Strawberry Squad, we're going to the zip line. We're gonna get the hell out of here. We lost the clown. Who knows? He could still be following us. I'm gonna put this camera in my bag, guys. Okay, guys, I'm gonna put you in the bag. Keep the camera safe until we get back to ground zero to get on the zip line and get out of here. Okay, Strawberry Squad, and we made it back to ground zero. That was absolutely insane. We tried getting to the zip line on the ATVs, but we couldn't make it because we were stopped by a freaking random clown in the jungle. I guess there is clowns here. Yo, DK, you good, dude?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just got a little bit dirty. That's
holy crap, dude. You're a dirty boy.
Yo, Andre.
Andre, you good?
Yeah.
Dude, that was crazy.
Hey, guys, we can't go that way. Somehow there's a clown blocking the road, but I know a way.
Okay, he says he knows a way. Yana, you good?
Yeah, I'm fine, man. I'm just really freaking tired.
Holy crap. Okay, he says he knows a way to the zip lines. Diego, you good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good, bro.
Dude, where did you go? You fell behind.
Bro, it freaking got intense out there. Bro, my freaking thing ran out of gas.
Really?
Yeah.
What, did you just leave the ATV, dude?
I had to. What was I gonna do?
Damn, that's insane. Okay, guys, let's get to the zip lines. Let's go. Yana, you look like Bob the Builder right now.
What?
Okay, Strawberry Squad, so we just ran into that clown, so we're taking an alternate entrance to get to the cenota. We're going ziplining right now, guys. We got all the gear on, as you just saw.
Everyone's up ahead. This is gonna lead us to
the cenota, where there's apparently the most activity from creatures in the forest.
Holy crap, yo, look down there.
You have to go down there to get out of here, dude.
There's no other way out?
No.
We have to go down there? This is our only way out?
Way.
Damn. Strawberry Squad, look how deep that is.
Where there's one clown, there's usually more. You know what I'm saying?
I feel like they're gonna freaking see us down there, dude.
Dude, what the hell? Are we going down there? Oh my God. Wait, we're rappelling down that?
Yeah.
Strawberry Squad, so apparently the only way to get away from the clowns and actually get to the cenote
is to literally rappel down this deep dark hole. Whenever you see deep dark holes,
usually in the movies, that's usually when you want to make a huge U-turn.
I don't think you could pay me to go down there. Yo, guys, yo, listen, shh. Yo, what is that? Yo, it sounds like something's down there, dude. Yo, I do not think this is a good idea.
Yo, yo, yo. Do you hear that?
Yeah, dude.
Dude, it's like laughter.
Dad, I mean, what the hell, dude? Holy fuck.
Hundred right. Okay. Hundred left. Okay.
Oh my god. Yo, Yana, how is it? Yana, you good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm scared.
Okay, yo, let us know what you see down there, all right?
It's really dark.
Holy crap.
First one going
down. Dude, why is she the first one going down? Oh my god, Stromedy Squad. Yana is literally being sent down into hell right now. Like, look at that. You can't see anything. It's literally pitch black.
Yeah, it is.
Dude, what the freaking heck? Yana, you good?
Yeah, I'm good. It's really dark.
Oh my god. Yo, she's almost at the bottom. How tall is it, Yana? Okay, who's going next, dude?
Yeah, I'm going.
You're going next?
Yeah, yeah.
Man. Holy crap.
No, I don't, but yeah, I'm gonna go.
We're literally about to go down this thing right now.
Yo, are you serious? Like, we're actually going down there.
Dude, we literally have no other choice. Like, the only other way is the ATV way, and the clowns, they're blocking the road.
Dude, this is where people go down.
Like, what if this rope snaps? We have no way back
exactly,
up.
Exactly, dude.
Like, we're just relying on a way to get out of the cave, you know? Stromedy Squad, you guys know caves are literally one of the most dangerous things you can go exploring because there's so many different entrance ways in it. And if you run out of light down there, you're literally not going to be able to see anything. Yo, DK, you good?
Yeah, I'm good, dude. I don't really see anything.
Dude, you're, like, disappearing. I can't even see you on the camera anymore.
Dude, yo. The rope. Looks like it's about to snap.
Yeah, dude, that rope does not look freaking sturdy right now.
DK's
been dude, you're up next. You're up next. Okay. Yo, I would not want to be last up here in the jungle surrounded by freaking clowns. Wait, shh, shh, shh. Listen. Okay, yo, hurry up. You good, Diego?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yo, this is really dark, bro. I can't see anymore.
Dude, I'm next.
Dude, that means I have to be up here last with these freaking noises.
Yeah, dude, I don't know, bro. Yo, I'm getting a freaking seriously.
Yo, I might throw the camera down to you. Holy crap, how is it?
No, it's not that.
Okay, yo, Andre, I'm gonna throw you down the camera, all right?
Give it to me.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
I got it.
Yo.
Yo, Andre, how is it down there?
Yo, it's dark, dude, but yo, it's manageable.
I'm coming down right now, dude.
Holy crap, yo, it's so dark in here.
Yo, this is freaking insane.
Holy crap.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yo, that's crazy. Holy freaking crap, yo, this cave is freaking insane. Look at it, dude. Yo, I can't believe we just rappelled from all the way up there.
Last time we were in a cave like this, it didn't end good.
Crap, okay, I'm good. Okay, here. Oh my god, Stromedy Squad, look at this.
Oh, look at that. Yo, the zip line's over there. We have to go from that side all the way to the...
Dude, this is super dark and creepy. Last time we were in here, dude, we saw a freaking clown swinging from a rope, dude.
I know. It's almost, like, too quiet in here. You know what I mean?
Holy crap. What is that, dude? That looks like a big egg, like a Godzilla egg or something.
Oh, that's what I'm saying.
Yo, guys, I think that's the line right there where we're ziplining. Okay, guys, so we just climbed up this tree to get onto this zipline platform that we're actually going to use to get across the water. Onto the other side of the cave.
Damn.
Yo, Andre, dude, let me know how it is down there, all right? Andre, you good?
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Bro! Okay, guys, I'm going down. Holy crap, Stromedy Squad. This is insane. Holy crap. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, I made it. This is insane. Yo, guys, you good?
Yeah.
Okay. This is crazy, okay? I'm on the other side of the cave right now.
Yo, where do we go now, Kyle?
Dude, I don't know. I think we gotta go, like, through one of these caves.
Wait, dude.
Andre, get the camera, dude. Andre, get the camera.
Yo, that was insane, bro.
Okay. Oh my god, yo, look around us. Oh, yo, look how freaking dark.
Do you hear that?
Yeah, what is that?
It sounds like a monster.
Shh. Yo, everyone, huddle in.
Yo, come here.
Go. Okay. Yo, guys, listen. Shh. Yo, I think we gotta go that way. Like, through those little crevices. Oh, yeah, right there. What the heck? That is a bat.
Zoinks,
never mind.
I'm scared.
Never mind the bats, guys.
What other kind of creatures could be in here?
Like octopuses and stuff.
Dude. Yo, do you think there could be animals that haven't been discovered yet here? Never mind what's in the cave, but also what's underneath us. Let's start making our way over to that cave over there.
Okay, let's go.
Go. Okay, guys, we're going over to the cave. What the freaking heck?
Oh my god.
Yo, I got a flashlight. Let's go.
Okay.
Yo, shine it over there. Is that the only way to see
Yeah.
And through there?
No.
Oh, yo. Yo, Kyle, I see sunlight all the way down there.
Oh, you see that?
There's a little bit of sunlight.
Sign. That's probably the cenote. Okay, guys, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh my god, guys, it's getting deeper, the water.
Yo, guys,
if this cave were to fill up, we'd be screwed. Come on, guys, come on. We're almost there. Yo, guys, it's not much further. Come on, through this way. I think it's right through there. Shine the flashlight.
Dude, I feel like some crazy creatures live out here or something.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
All right, guys, there's land here. You can stand. Holy crap, guys. Look at this. Yo, come on up, come on up. Yo, we're almost there. Strong this squad, I can't believe we're actually doing this right now. We went from ATVs to rappelling the zip lines, and now we're in a freaking cave.
That just flew in my face. I actually swear.
Okay, guys, I think it's through here. Yo, look, there's tons of fish everywhere. Oh my god. Okay, guys, it's through here. Through here. Holy crap. This is where the cenote is. Come on. Oh my god. Oh crap, there's a bat right there. Okay, Stromer Squad, we're out here treading water. I think this is the cenote right here.
Wait.
I can see daylight. Oh, turn your flashlight on, dude.
Oh, okay.
Dude, that looks like an exit.
It is an exit.
Here. Wait, yo, I think those are stairs right there.
Okay. They are stairs.
Okay, I think we can escape that way.
It's an exit.
All right, let's start swimming. Go. Wait, guys. Wait, hold on. Wait. What is that? Yo, hide. Get out of the water. Take a deep breath. Yo, that's a freaking clown right there. What the heck?
Holy crap.
That's a freaking clown. Yo, that's the same clown that followed us on the ATVs.
It is.
I think he's looking for us, dude.
How did he get here so fast?
I don't know. What the hell? Hold on. We gotta wait for him to disappear. No, stand in the water. Turn your flashlight off.
Okay.
Turn your flashlight off. Holy crap. Okay. Just stay in. Stay in. Oh my god.
Yo, holy freaking crap, dude. What do we do?
Yo, I don't forget to get it. Yo, dude, the best option is wait till he goes back out to the other side to explore the other cave. And then we escape. Dude, do you think we can go out the way we came?
Dude,
probably not, dude. We can't get up that. We can't rappel back up the ropes there. Wait,
shh.
Should I flash a light? No. Yo, they don't know where we are. He's looking our way. Yo, give away our position.
Oh my god. Yo, he looks like he's trying to kill us.
Yeah, dude, he looks so bad. Dude, do you think it's the same clown? It looks the exact same as the one that chased us on the
ATVs. I think so, bro.
Wait, I think he heard something. Wait, once he goes behind that rock, let's swim to that boardwalk.
Okay,
then we can maybe run up those stairs. Okay. Look, he's gone. Okay, go. Go, guys, hurry up. I need your light. Come on, dude. Hurry up.
They're right here.
We're almost there.
Yo, let's go.
We're
almost there, let's go.
Yo, wait, he's coming. Yo, he sees us. Yo,
oh my god.
Oh!